somebody looking at me. Probably me. Confusingly went offline briefly there. Jump app. Oh, this is pretty much what I do, actually. Oh my, should I just use this? Interesting. I think I need something a little bit more flexible than this. But interesting to see there. And I think confirms my instinct to use WM control, which is always pretty awesome. Oh, but wait. Does WM control even work with DWM? I think so. Well, princess, I am looking at doing this particular. I'm looking at doing a lot of Lisp stuff, but Lisp is my new obsession. After Haskell, I've just moved on from Haskell. And look, this is Lispy. This is like Scheme. Scheme counts as a Lisp, right? This is Guile. Xbind Keys uses Guile as its embedded language. Yeah, I know. I kind of enjoy having the stuff that I kind of vaguely picked up in Haskell. Like now, I'm able to sort of apply it to Lisp, so I feel like I'm getting somewhere, even if it's not all incredibly useful. Like for instance, the thing I really want to move to is, or try out at least, is Geeks, and Geeks has a monad as part of its way of thinking about things, and I would not be, I mean, I barely understand this, but I would not be able to understand it if I hadn't been playing around with Haskell before now. Anyway, this isn't working. Why isn't this working? Maybe it's because I've got two of them. There's a non-daemon version of this. What does that do? Ah, well, there you go. Guess you just go mod 3 and then. Well, I don't know, man. I mean, I'm beginning to think that like maybe Haskell is a fine discipline for someone, but Lisp is sort of the ocean that we all swim in. How about that? I guess it depends whether you think of the universe as like ultimately friendly and amenable, or a brutal world of harshly delineated rules. No. Wrong. think that's wrong. Why is it going over there? Weird. Maybe the order is important. I like how this must be the world's most obscure Twitch channel if it's one Haskell person and one Lisp person chatting to one another. Looks like a substring will do it. Oh, it has to be. Must be more than one character. Or maybe it's distinctive. Yeah, that's probably what it is. For guile. Sort of interesting. Well, faster. Never really used pgrep before, it seems good. understand what's going on here. It's Git. Why should I understand? There should be a difference, right? Feels the wrong way around. I got it the wrong way around. Okay, that's why it would. Use hex chat or something else. Kind of like hex chat. Oops. Don't mean no harm. It's all set up. Eventually. We've heard good things about WeChat. surprisingly easy. Okay, but we should make it clever. We should make it so it works with other terminals. Yeah. Screw it. Let's play around with geeks. Oh, this is going to be exciting. I love how they explain that they have an installer, but they won't actually. Looks pretty fun. You enormous geeks. What the fuck is Dir Manager? Okay, where were we? Familiar? Gosh, what am I doing? Terrifying. Doing? Oh, I see. I see. There are one of the libraries. That's a lot of libraries for locales, but okay. Yes, that's the way this works. Application. application set up. Doing it like that, but that's how we do it. Shit. I did that. Maybe I just did it for root. I just did it for root. That's amazing. So how do I run these things as binaries, like from my shell? Okay. Glad I bought a really hard, big hard drive. Installing M4 files, always a bit terrifying. Interesting, why is it installing Nix? Does it still use Nix? I'm just gonna assume that that's doing something completely correct. Super. No? It's not really even there. It's not even the top 10. Well. I guess substitutes are where it's downloading the binaries rather than compiling from source. Geeks weather. Gosh. Yikes. This is what I just did, terrifyingly.
Thank you.